That's an energy-rich substance that we really don't know exactly what we should do.
4-H Discovery Camp is a one-week learning opportunity for youth to come to campus and learn about the exciting science behind bioenergy and bioengineering. Particularly in this state, we have abundant resources around us. Agriculture is certainly profound and growing in our economy. And really, as an institution, as a university, as a state, we're looking at new ways on how we can provide energy and economic growth.
We've got vials of biodiesel that we will give each of you.
A lot of youth today don't have the science standards. Our test scores are lower, and we're trying to do our best to try and enhance interest in science, particularly in early ages. We find out through hands-on experiences, if we can get kids out there, get excited about science early, they're more likely to take science classes in school and more likely to pursue it in post-secondary education. So we want to bring activities that are fun, exciting, and engaging, because a lot of times they have ideas of what a scientist is. It's somebody kind of boring in a white coat. No, we can go out there and really explore what scientists at this university are all about, see firsthand what they're doing, how exciting it is, and hopefully propel that interest and excite them to pursue it later on in their academic careers. In this state, not only automotively, but natural resources and agricultural sectors are really robust and diverse. So we have an opportunity in this state, far outreaching other options than other states may have, to really say, what other energy sources do we have? What type of research can we have? Green energy, and can we explore those? And right here at this university, we've got some leading scientists that do just that. So to bring students to us and say, let's explore this new and exciting area that could transform Michigan, that could transform the economy of energy and where we receive our energy, and see how it's done right here. This is a cutting edge thing. This is exciting for kids, it's interesting to kids, and we want to come and bring them to Michigan State University and show them that this is real today, and this is something that they can be a part of and be leaders, the next generation of engineers and scientists to lead us forward.